Shalom. First and foremost, all praises to Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai, Bahashim Rakakwadash, double honors to the apostles, great millstone, and salutations to the elect out there, pushing this word in truth and sincerity and charity. This is gonna be a scripture of the day. And this is the book of Hebrews 12. I'm gonna start at verse 11. It says, now no chastening for the present seems to be joyous, but grievous. Alright? So in other words, no one wants to feel, all right, uncomfortableness, man. All right, but the Lord will tell you why these things you gotta be so. Because why? Because we're being molded. All right, our character is being molded through what, man? Through the furnace of adversity, man. All right, this is acceptable, man. All right, I tried in the furnace of adversity, man. It says our faith is much more pressure. The trial of our faith is much more pressure than gold and silver, man. You know, so, you know, being chastened, all right, you know, it's not joyous at the moment. You know, you don't like it, all right. But, you know, it says, well, nevertheless, afterward, all right, so after, you know, the Lord has afflicted you, chastened you, all right, you went through sufferings. You know, you went through the grievous stage. You probably, you know, your mind was, you know, weak, you know. But it says, nevertheless, afterwards, it yielded the peaceful fruit of righteousness unto them which are exercised thereby. So afterwards, are you what, man? This knowledge, man, this wisdom. You pick up understanding, you know. And that is why it says, to them which are exercised thereby, man, because you've been tried, man. You know, you've been put through the fire and came back, more precious, more purified, man. You know, it says, wherefore lift up the hands which hang down and the feeble knees, and make straight path for your feet, lest that which is lame be turned out of the way, but let it rather be healed, man. So afterwards, afterwards, you are healed and come back stronger, man. You know? You know, like one of my favorite anime shows, Dragon Ball Z, man. You know, whenever a Saiyan was weakened, man, and afterwards they healed and became stronger than the former, man. So, you know, just a quick scripture of the day, man. You know? Alright, scripture, strive for the mastery, and you should be temperance in all things, man. So you'll be able to have a balance when being chastened, man. Alright, you understand and you get back up, man, and you keep on moving forward, man. You know, so with that, man, alright, I'm gonna say shalom, and I'm ball.